I have an old Apple TV of the second generation, but the remote which comes with it stopped working, and not because the battery was discharged. In this video I will show solution how to control your Apple TV remotely. Hello everyone, привет все, and welcome back to very excited video blog. The first thing what comes to mind is to use the embedded application in iOS, which should help and facilitate control if your remote is broken. But unfortunately, does not work with all the versions of Apple TV. Apple has left the ability to remote manage the old Apple TV. Repeat my steps. Go to the App Store and find application Apple TV Remote. By downloading it, you can connect to your Apple TV and easily manage it remotely. It seems to me it's even more convenient to manage. Best way say thank you to the author and share this video with your friends. I will hope to see you next time.